like to hold it?
Do they bite?
Not usually. I've never heard of anybody getting bit. They do move a lot.
They're very wiggly.
Yeah.
Dustin Smith takes special care of these Virgin Island boa constrictors at the North Carolina Zoo.
The zoo has 8 Virgin Island boas right now, and they're an endangered species that we're working with. It's part of a recovery project and a research project that we're working on at the zoo.
The zoo is working with wildlife officials to save these snakes from extinction.
So the Virgin Island boa is only found in the Caribbean from eastern Puerto Rico through the Virgin Islands. And throughout their range, most of the habitat has been developed.
The plan is to breed baby snakes at the zoo and then reintroduce some into the wild. In the meantime, Dustin and several vets from the zoo have traveled to the Caribbean to find new and safe habitats for them.
I went down there with one of our veterinarians and one of our veterinary technicians, and we were down there for a few days doing surveys for the boas, and we were lucky enough to find 20 of them.
By next year, they hope to take new snakes to the Caribbean and keep some at the North Carolina Zoo for future breeding.
Specifically in the Virgin Islands, there are not very many species of snakes. So the Virgin Island boa plays an important role of predator and prey, and because they're one of the only snakes, that role is very, very important.